हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू योर फेवरेट मेंस हेल्थ चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर विजयंत गोविंदा गुप्ता। आई एम एन एंड्रोलॉजिस्ट, अ मेंस हेल्थ सर्जन इन न्यू दिल्ली, इंडिया। एंड टुडे आई एम हैप्पी टू अनाउंस दैट वी फाइनली हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द रिजिकॉन रेंज ऑफ इम्प्लांट्स फॉर आवर पेशेंट्स इन टू इंडिया। सो एज यू वुड ऑलरेडी बी नोइंग, एंड इफ यू डोंट नो, आई एम द लार्जेस्ट वॉल्यूम पिनाइल इम्प्लांट सर्जन इन न्यू दिल्ली, इंडिया। एंड आई हैव बीन ऑफरिंग टू माई पेशेंट्स फॉर द पास्ट 5 years द बेस्ट in penile prosthesis from around the world. We have been consistently using implants from the Coloplast, Boston Scientific, and my favorite, the Indian Malleable implant, for our patients. To this repertoire, to this armamentarium of great implants, comes this fantastic new implant from a company called Rigicon Inc., incorporated in the New York. This is the first FDA-approved penile implant in a long, long time, which has come from a company other than the Boston Scientific and the Coloplast. This company has introduced two implants, the Rigicon Malleable, which is called as the Rigi-10, and the Rigicon Inflatable, which is called as the Rigicon Infla AX. This implant has a lot of benefits. One among them is the cost, and the most important benefit that this implant has is something called as a lifetime warranty. This company and this implant is so good, and the company feels these implants are so good, that they are offering each patient a lifetime warranty. A lifetime warranty which covers even infections. So even if you end up in a situation where your implant is giving you problems, you can get it replaced completely free of cost. But then, if a company is offering a lifetime warranty, it could also mean that the implant is bound to malfunction. But that's not it. This implant is being used across the US and across several territories, including the UK and Australia, with fantastic results. I have been using this implant recently into my patients, and I have done around 10 to 12 cases in the past 1 month that this implant has been here. And I can say that the implant is extremely user-friendly, extremely surgeon-friendly, and I have had wonderful results in my patients. The patients are happy after the implant. The implant works well. The implant gives good stiffness, good rigidity. The implant feels comfortable. The valve works like a charm. The pump works like a charm. The inflation is good. So overall, the implant is excellent. Today's video is basically a general overview and to introduce to you the implants, and a general overview about both the implants, their costing, and what are the benefits for you apart from these for getting these implants for yourself. So the Rigi-10 is the malleable series. The Rigi-10 is basically a malleable rod with a stainless steel core and a hydrophilic coating. The hydrophilic coating ensures that the implant has an antibiotic coating when we put it in, and also easy to slip in, which allows good sizing. As you all know, the Boston Scientific Tactra does not have a hydrophilic coating. The Coloplast Titan does have a hydrophilic coating, but the Coloplast Titan, because of its nitinol core, tends to weaken over time. The Rigicon implant, because of the stainless steel core, is more cost effective, more durable, more stronger, with longer flexion extension cycles. One more advantage of this implant is that the core does not go all the way through, because of which the distal tip of the implant is very stiff. So when we place the implant, the penis tends to maintain a good rigidity profile, does not bend as much, and the patients have a very comfortable time flexing and deflexing their penis. Apart from this, the implant is anatomically shaped. The implant comes in a good range of sizes, so that we can cover thin penises to very thick penises, from short penises to very lengthy penises. So the implant has a lot of variability of size. So we have sizes that don't increase from 3 digits. We have sizes that increase with like 11, 12, 13, 14. So we can size you the way you are. We don't have a restriction on the sizing with this implant. So hydrophilic coating, a good core, stiff, cost, warranty, and good sizing makes this a viable alternative. And I think, and I feel, in my personal opinion, a much better alternative than even Coloplast and Boston Scientific. On the other hand, we have the inflatables from the Rigicon company, which are called as the Rigicon Infla. These implants come in, again, two variants, the AX and the standard. The AX is the anatomical expansion model, which is similar to the LGX, which gives you a length and a girth increase. So when we inflate the implant increases in length as well as girth, which is a very good thing for men looking at penile extension or penile enhancement. The implant has all the features that an inflatable implant should have. It has four layers instead of three that we see in the Coloplast in the Boston Scientific. The addition of the fourth layer prevents aneurysms, prevents the implant from going soft. The reservoirs are anatomically placed, are anatomically designed to be placed easily into the spaces. The connectors are wonderful, prevents leakage. The pump is soft, the pump is soft to pump, and the pump has a lockout valve as well as an easy single touch deflation mechanism. So an excellent inflatable and an excellent malleable from the Rigicon company. I have been using it now for some time, has seen wonderful results. Will be updating you in time with my surgical videos, with patient reviews and more. You can check out about these implants from the website from Rigicon, and you can also understand more from my website. If you have any comments, please ask them in the comment section. You can also subscribe to my channel to get regular updates about penile implants and penile prosthesis surgery. Thank you so much. Take care.